Accused canine killer Michael Koch is still awaiting a court date in Smith County. Now, this is video of him entering the Smith County Jail Friday night. He was previously being held in the Dallas County Jail. Koch had been on the run after police say he tried to get away during a traffic stop and shot canine officer Ogar during a pursuit. Three different law enforcement agencies joined forces to track and arrest him in Garland last month.